Electricity and Circuit, Chapter 12, Class 6th. Yes, the topic is Electric Circuit. Electric Circuit. Children, you are seeing figure 12.6, in which cell, bulb and switch, these are connected with the help of metal wire. And you are seeing the bulb is glowing. Now, there is a need for a closed or complete path to flow the electric current. Closed or complete path means when the switch is on and the current is flowing through the circuit. Now let us understand it by the above figure. Electric circuit, this is a closed path in which the current flows from positive to negative terminal. And it consists of four parts. First is a source of electricity, like a cell or a battery. In the above figure, cell is used as a source of electricity. Second is an electrical appliance which works due to the electric current. For example, bulb. In the above figure, bulb is used as an electrical appliance. Third is metal wire for providing the path for the flow of electric current. For example, metal wire like copper wire. And the fourth one is a switch or key, which regulates the flow of current in a circuit. It allows the current to flow through a circuit when it is closed and prevents the current from flowing through the circuit. And when it is open, children, closed circuit means the switch is on and open circuit means the switch is off. Now, children, watch figure A and B very carefully. You can notice in the circuit given in figure A, the negative terminal of the cell is connected to a wire at A. The positive terminal is not connected to the wire at B. And hence, the circuit is incomplete and the bulb does not glow. In figure B, positive and negative terminals are connected, but the key switch is open. So the circuit is not complete. The open key does not allow current to pass through it. This circuit is also called an open circuit. In open circuit, the appliances will not work. So in figure B also, the bulb is not glowing. Children, now you observe figure C. Here the bulb is glowing. In figure C, the terminals are properly connected and the key is closed. Hence the circuit is complete. Therefore, current flows through the circuit and the bulb glows. This is also called closed or complete circuit. Children, it is very difficult to show a circuit by drawing figures of all its parts. To make it more convenient to draw and to study, parts or components of the circuit can be shown by symbol. These symbols are used worldwide to depict a circuit. Now, a few symbols of electrical components, these are given below. Now, table of symbol. Single cell. Single cell is represented by big line and small line. Big line represent positive terminal and small line represent negative terminal. Children, in a battery, the positive terminal of one cell is connected to the negative terminal of the other cell. Now, the next symbol, this is a battery of three cell. Positive, negative, positive, negative, positive, negative. Means three big lines and three small lines arranged alternatively. So the positive terminal of the one cell, this is connected to negative terminal of the other cell. So in this way, in battery, the connections are made. Now open key or switch. So this is represented by this symbol. Closed key, when we close that, then it is closed key or switch. And it is on position. इलेक्ट्रिक बल्ब नॉट ग्लोइंग, सिंपल इलेक्ट्रिक मतलब यू कैन ड्रॉ एनी वन ऑफ दीज, एंड इलेक्ट्रिक बल्ब ग्लोइंग तो यू कैन ड्रॉ एनी वन ऑफ दीज टू।
चिल्ड्रन, टॉपिक इज इलेक्ट्रिक वायर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज इलेक्ट्रिक करंट। फ्लो ऑफ चार्जेस, चार्जेस मीन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन्स थ्रू द इलेक्ट्रिक सर्किट इज कॉल्ड इलेक्ट्रिक करंट। इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, प्रोटॉन्स, न्यूट्रॉन्स, दीज आर सब एटॉमिक पार्टिकल्स ऑफ एन एलिमेंट, ऑफ एन एलिमेंट। नाउ इलेक्ट्रिक वायर। चिल्ड्रन, एट होम वी रिसीव सप्लाई ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक पावर थ्रू अ मेन सप्लाई, आइदर सपोर्टेड थ्रू ओवरहेड इलेक्ट्रिक पोल्स और अंडरग्राउंड केबल्स। मीन्स आइदर यू आर एबल टू सी द वायर्स और दीज आर अंडरग्राउंड। नाउ द थ्री वायर्स रनिंग इन आवर हाउसेस, दीज आर रेड कलर्ड वायर एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड द लाइव वायर एंड इट इज रेफर टू एज पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल। ब्लैक कलर्ड वायर एंड इट इज कॉल्ड न्यूट्रल वायर एंड इट इज रेफर टू एज नेगेटिव टर्मिनल। ग्रीन कलर्ड वायर एंड इट इज कॉल्ड अर्थिंग वायर, अर्थिंग एंड इट प्रोटेक्ट अस फ्रॉम शॉक्स। चिल्ड्रन, यू आर सीइंग अ पिक ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक वायर्स, रेड कलर्ड वायर, लाइव वायर, ब्लैक कलर्ड न्यूट्रल वायर एंड इट इज ऑल्सो रेफर्ड एज नेगेटिव टर्मिनल एंड द ग्रीन कलर्ड वायर तो दिस इज अर्थ वायर एंड इट इज कनेक्टेड टू द अप्लायंसेस विच आर मेड अप ऑफ मेटल्स और विच यूज हाई पावर। इलेक्ट्रिक स्विच, यू ऑल आर फेमिलियर विद द स्विच, इलेक्ट्रिक स्विच। दिस इज एन इलेक्ट्रिकल डिवाइस यूज टू ओपन और क्लोज एन इलेक्ट्रिक सर्किट। वेन अ स्विच इज ऑन इट अलाउज द करंट टू फ्लो एंड वेन इट इज ऑफ इट स्टॉप्स द फ्लो ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक करंट। चिल्ड्रन, वेन द स्विच इज ऑन देन द सर्किट इज कॉल्ड क्लोज्ड सर्किट and when the switch is off then the circuit is called open circuit. In closed or complete circuit the appliances work, in open or incomplete circuit the appliances will not work. Children, you are seeing symbol for the on switch and off switch. On switch, circuit closed, off switch, circuit open, and these are the symbol. Now activity 3, to make your on switch. For this material required a cell, 3 pieces of copper wire, a bulb, a big safety pin, drawing pins and a wooden board. These are the materials which we required for making our on switch. Now procedure. On the wooden board, first fix two drawing pins away from each other at a distance a little less than the length of the safety pin. Means less than safety pin length you have to fix two drawing pin. Now attach one piece of copper wire to each of these pins. Now connect a bulb to one end of the copper wire. To the end of the other copper wire, join the positive terminal of the cell. Join the third wire to the other terminal of the bulb on one end and negative terminal of the cell on the other end. Now attach the safety pin to one of the drawing pins, keeping its other end free. Now observation. When we allow the free end of the safety pin to touch the drawing pin, the bulb glows. But when we leave it loose, the bulb does not glow. Now conclusion, the current flows when the circuit is complete. A switch helps to control the flow of electric current by breaking or closing the circuit. When the switch is on, then the circuit is closed and the current will flow. And when the switch is off, the circuit is open and the current will not flow. Now the topic is electric bulb. On an electric bulb, this is made up of a spherical glass case fixed on a metallic base. If you look closely, then you will find a thin coiled wire inside the bulb. and this wire is called filament. And this filament is made up of tungsten metal. And it is this filament which glows when a bulb is switched on. The filament is supported by two thick wires on two sides. Out of these wire, one is connected to a metal piece at the tip of the base and the other is connected to the metallic base. These form the two terminals of the bulb. When electricity flows through the tungsten wire, it gets heated up and glows. Now come to inside. An electric bulb is considered to be fused if its filament breaks. As this breaks the circuit and so the bulb does not glow. Children, now you are seeing the pick of the electric bulb. Inside it is labeled filament. Filament is made up of tungsten and this is supported by supporting wires which are connected to the terminals.